Hi, I'm Kanu Wankwo. Keep on watching Tijani Kayode's show, sports show.
Such a dangerous position. Ball coming to him in the penalty area, maybe on the edge, but it didn't really matter. And it really put Brazil on the back foot.
Amaral has not only got out of his stretch, here's a chance.
It's in by Kanu! Nigeria have equalised in the last minute with a goal from their captain, Nwankwo Kanu.
Well, I talked about Kanu providing a little bit of something special in this game because I hadn't seen him, but I wouldn't call it special, but it was very, very important.
Through the legs. What does he do here? Actually, it was a brilliant finish. He just teed it up for himself. He had to try and lift it somehow. And as he swiveled, he managed to help it over the goalkeeper.
Up it goes. Very clever finish. Very clever finish.
And what a finish. 3-3, final minute.
Well, we have a game on our hands.
3-1 down with less than 15 minutes to play. Nigeria have evened the game up.
The semi-final of the competition, the game should be over.
Still in front after 90 seconds. 3-1 up at half-time, still 3-1 up with 13 minutes left to play, but a stunning goal by Ekpeba, followed by an untidy goal by Kanu in the final minute, has tied the game up at 3-3, and we will go into extra time in the knowledge that the next goal wins. It's golden goal time, folks.